been this way.
So it's day two right now.
Michael, you were supposed to wake me up, sir.
I was? Voices.
And he's still narrating.
It's what you're supposed to do in a vlog.
You guys were really into that conversation.
Wait, which conversation?
It was, you guys were talking about superheroes, which one was better, and this, and that.
Oh, yeah.
And their parents, and whatever. I'm like,
oh, yeah, I remember that.
You guys had an argument about all these characters, and you should know.
Like, Thanos can beat Thanos.
No, Superman can't. Yeah, I was like, there's one thing he can't do.
And I was like, no, he can't. He might have all the Infinity Stones, he doesn't have Superman.
You can just, you know, get him with the green, you know, green.
Remember, Doomsday, Doomsday was not able to kill Superman.
Wait,
didn't the comics, didn't Doomsday kill, oh yeah, that's true.
Sure.
Yeah, he came back from the dead.
Remember, I'm old, and so I know about Doomsday, but Superman came back.
The team to be assembled.
So how's everyone this morning?
Kind of tired.
So what are you guys' plans for today?
Whatever they have planned.
What?
Whatever they have planned.
It's been like a few hours. We're going to have like devotions. And then it says some, I think it's like fired up or something like that. And then after that we're having free time.
You know what fired up is?
Fired up? I actually have no idea.
Are you gonna play the basketball game?
Nah.
Like, I want to, but like, I don't want to. I'm terrible at basketball.
Same, even though I'm tall. How do you guys feel about doing the Nerf War?
Woo! Doing the what?
Nerf War.
Oh, yes.
You don't? Hey, Rebekah, so you like Nerf War? No, not you. Her name's also Rebekah, too.
You start with a T, right? Yeah. I start with a K. I love Nerf War. I'm excited.
Yeah. Why is this too scary?
Did you brush your teeth?
Oh, that's probably why.
So, how's everyone this morning?
What the?
How are you this morning? How are you today, Arturo? So we're over here playing gagaball with the members of the red team.
What's
one of the cool names?
I'm Wakanda
forever.
Oh, I should do that. We should do that.
Yeah, what's your name?
I thought that was a guy.
They have 1, 2, 3, 4. They have five.
Top 10.
No!
So right now we just finished doing a gaga ball, soccer and stuff like that. We won both of them. Now we're just gonna meet up with the rest. Probably go ziplining. Hopefully Adrian doesn't chicken out. Just kidding.
I will.
That was your guys' free time.
Good. Yeah, free time.
Fired tug.
How was it?
No, we win anything.
We played archery, and then we did the mega Nerf thing.
We won both. We did soccer.
Gaga ball.
Football. We did gaga.
We won the two.
Huh. Hey, Alex.
Hello.
And we won two, huh? We won all three.
We
won two. I didn't think we won the soccer.
The football? Oh, we did.
You did?
Yeah.
Okay, I knew we were behind, but
No, we weren't. We made up ahead. What are you two crazy kids up to? You're getting dizzy?
No.
I imagine you just crashed into the tree.
Okay. Yeah, maybe.
Yeah. You don't spin it that hard
though.
You know. You know it's recording.
Careful, that's the button.
Okay. Ah. Whoa.
It's cooler if you lay back.
Ah! So, I was looking at one of the schedules and it says that the zip line doesn't open until 3.
Oh yeah, they told us. We still have one to
Yeah, I can't wait them. It's gonna be exciting.
Well, in a minute we have to go to the auditorium, ¿qué no?
Mm-hmm. For what?
I guess to play the games like yesterday or something like that. I don't know.
Yeah. I can't wait to go to the zip line though. I'm like so excited.
Woo! No, you have to throw it up.
Give me one. You know. Woo!
Hey. Oh, I got you.
Oh, I got
you.
Yeah. That was me. Okay. Let's see, you know.
Woo! Oh.
Get it, bro.
You think I got you? What have we here?
Hi.
You like climbing trees?
Yeah. You like climbing trees.
You're good.
I'm gonna try to
sit. Keep going. You're good. Keep going. You're good. Oh, yeah, with me and Pastor Robert.
You wet him.
I went for the cup.
This is actually a nice tree to climb.
Oh, yeah. Three people, let's see what happens if I spin it.
I'm not going to.
Don't even.
Just jump off.
Come on, girl. Just jump off.
Jump.
I think I'm going to jump off the other way.
Keep going. Why? You're good.
I'll just sit down.
Oh my God.
MTV Cribs.
I'm so free, I got no chains on me. Okay, one.
Yeah, this side is a lot safer.
What, Michael?
Let's do the chant for the camera.
Alright, wait, can you hold it? Can you record Michael now?
Adventures. You go first, alright?
You go first.
No, you go first, man. I gotta follow you.
Why are you guys going back?
Then you're behind the camera.
Okay, now that's a good shark noise right there. Oh yeah, do the predator. This is more like the Grudge to me.
Wow.
Wakanda forever.
Wakanda forever.
Going up right now. It's a little bit of a way up.
I'll meet you guys up there.
All right.
boys and I, we did this pretty long walk.
Yeah.
How long do you think it was, guys?
Does this water bottle tell?
Yeah, I guess. You know, I see Michelle up there. Let's see if I can do a pretty good prank.
Hey, Mom doesn't freak me out because I know he won't do it. Well, I'm not going to do
that, but I just
You know that's actually not the good way to get off? You go like, no, you gotta do it like, get off like this.
Like every time we lost, we lose like one
or two. Wait, can I jump?
Yeah. Here you go. Whoa. Don't worry, that's a good start. That was a good start.
Four, what?
5-2. We interrupt this program to bring you...
No idea where we dropped off at. We have no water. We've been here for like several days. Yeah, you can tell how it's worked on Michelle right now. We have no food or water. The only thing we have is my backpack that's full of food and water. Just kidding, there, I have no food or water. Throw it back in my dorm.
I have one bottle of water to survive on for the rest of the week. Who knows if we'll survive.
Well, I just know that we're pretty close. That's because that's what it is.
Yeah.
Hello.
Hi guys. Hello. Hi. Oh my God. Okay, it's down here from
me. Yeah, you can see the canopy of it. No regrets, no fear. Let's go forever! Woo! Yeah, boy! Rebekah,
yeah?
Did you like the zip line?
It was very fun.
Would you go on it again?
10 out of 10, yes.
So you would go on it again?
Of course.
That was so fun.
Would you want to go on it again, Becky?
Not today.
Not like some other day?
Yeah, some other day.
Would that change Julia's mind?
I'm going tomorrow.
All right, good.
No.
Aren't you ready?
Me.
Line up by the passing gate. Hey, don't
completely missed.
Guys, you can't survive. You're catching.
I got
the dog.
Just get up and shoot.
I can't.
There's one behind you, dog.
Bro, stand up, run for it.
Run, run! Run. There's a lot of arrows over there.
Oh, you're out.
Lose that, I didn't touch him.
That team wins.
Wait, what was it, Michael?
A Marvel Bunch. Oh, you know what? Because you got the camera rolling, I'll do the plan.
All right, show us the plan.
Okay, so I have a plan, all right? Trying to do that Star-Lord thing, you know?
Ah!
Have a plan.
But don't worry, his plans stink anyway.
No, this one doesn't stink, all right? Okay, so... All right, I'm going to stand
no,
up.
No, that's not facts. That's truth.
I'm going to stand up. Okay, so this is the plan. So Thursday, we got the water balloon war, right?
Yes.
Infinity war, right? Water balloon war. I get it? What we're going to do, we're going to yell a chant from Infinity War. JJ is going to be Black Panther because, you know, that's the character he chose. And he kind
of. Are you sure it's like, not because of any racial things?
No, yet? Sir. Just because he kind of has, like, the same hairstyle as him. And because, you know, JJ told me before in the past that he likes Black Panther, and I've seen him at church do the Wakanda Forever, so...
He was getting into it at soccer, he said,
oh yeah, I remember, he's like, whoo, whoo, whoo.
So anyways, JJ is gonna yell, Yimbambe, Yimbambe, and then we're all gonna shout that out. We're gonna say that like 3-4 times maybe, and then right before we're getting ready to run, we're gonna say Wakanda Forever. That's when the war begins.
We have to do it all in action. Like,
we have to do it all in action.
Oh yeah, Joseph's gonna be our chief cinematographer.
Sir.
It's because y'all sing.
It's definitely Laurel.
I hear both.
Definitely Laurel.
I hear both.
Ketchup.
Wait, what?
Right?
Ketchup or ketchup?
Caramel or caramel?
Caramel.
Tomato, tomato. I don't really care that much. Tomato, you're from Britain?
Roll and they say Tootsie Roll.
I say Tootsie Roll.
It's Tootsie Roll. It's like badminton and badminton.
It's like that candy. Is it a whooper or a whopper? I call it a whooper, but you know.
A whooper?
It's like this. Is it whooper or whopper? Like the candy. I call it whoopers, but you know.
I call the whopper the burger. But that's just because I'm hungry. What up, Baba? They don't know that we know each other.
You know that Baba is actually the African term for father, right? They use it a lot in Black Panther when they refer to the T'Chaka. What?
Just the name. Just the name, though. Like.
He said just like.
You sounded so confident when you said it.
T'Chaka. T'Chaka. Oh man. Hashtag Annie Laurel.
I think I'm ready for this, Papa.
Hey, Michael, you know what I think they should do? I think they should subscribe to this channel. Make sure you hit that subscribe button and hit that bell icon to get all notifications.
Hit that subscribe button.
Subscribe.
Hit that yeet.
Hit the notification bell and hit that smash yeet. That like button. Let's get 2,000 likes.
And hit that yeet.
Not so sure if you can see from right here. Oh, there's two. We actually could talk about what was the funniest Stanley cameo?
Our question of the day, what is the most funniest Stanley cameo?
Funniest Stanley cameo.
Sadly, I don't know who Stanley is.
He's like, you do not know who Stanley is?
I'm sorry, I do
He's
not.
He's the creator of Marvel. All right, Michael, what do you think is the funniest Stanley cameo?
Stanley cameo. I guess maybe Infinity War.
What's the matter with you kids? You never seen a spaceship before?
What do you think, Adrian?
Mine would have to be from Guardians.
Which one?
Galaxy.
Which one?
First one.
Michael, I gotta say my favorite Stanley cameo is gotta be from Thor Ragnarok.
Oh, Wakanda forever!
Whose man's is that? Imagine Black Panther saying that, like...
Whose man's is that? It is my shit. Me, I never
and if
freeze.
Fast forward Ragnarok when he's cutting his hair, he's all like.
By Odin's beard, you shall not cut my hair, lest you feel the wrath of the mighty Thor.
And he's all like.
Please, kind sir, do not cut my hair. No!
Yeah, yeet.
This did look awesome.
Then Stanley has to
Shout out to Stan Lee, if he's ever watching this. We really love you, man.
Stan Lee, give me a shout out.